present the best TV here. I'm your host, Big Tom, and I'm so pleased this edition, because we are sucker-free. You understand what I'm saying? We got Mike Song, the General. We got Ja Dweller, two times. We got Meatloaf from Rockboy Choppers. We got Q out of ATL, and we got Zab Super Judah. Listen, man. Real recognize real, and it also recognize that other stuff, but we ain't gonna get into that too much. It's going down, man. Present the best TV. Yeah.
This is Tiana Ray with Presents the Best TV, and this is our Athlete Spotlight starring Zab Judah.
Yeah, Present the Best TV. We live with the Brooklyn legend, world champion. How many times?
Six-time champion of the world.
Listen, Zab Judah, Zab Super Judah, I apologize. What's good, baby?
I'm chilling, man. Having a beautiful day today. Today I had the opportunity of having my Zab Judah day. And 2018, it was a success. We had a ring out here. We brought in 40 kids from out of Brownsville and had them work out with world champions today, current champions, future champions, you know what I'm saying, past champions. And we had a phenomenal time out here.
So dope. I saw you giving away a lot of
stuff, waters. Man, we gave a lot of stuff away. Yeah.
Yeah, man. Listen, man, it's a great thing. You know, you have Brooklyn on your back forever. You know what I mean? The streets, yeah, they ain't going nowhere. That's a permanent stamp. Oh, yeah, it's even tatted, right?
Right. Real talk.
Yeah, listen. Literally and figuratively, Zab Super Judah, man. Always been authentic, always been the real, always carried yourself in professional and in a way where Brooklyn always had to salute you when they see you, man. As a Brooklynite myself, I just wanted to salute you, man. I'm pleasured to have you on the show, man. I'm doing a lot of talking. I ain't even let you talk, but I'm a fan. Nah, man, respect.
So, thank you for having me. I wish you much success. Go to the top. You know, have that Zab Judah mentality. Never take no for an answer. Don't let nobody tell you never you can't do. I done did many a things that people would say. They said, what? I won 6-time champion of the world, and then I went and got a nursing license.
There it is.
What you want to do? Be different.
You heard? That's Zab Super Judah talking. If you don't know, you better know. You better ask somebody. You heard?
Brooklyn, baby.
My God, appreciate it.
Up in the Thoroughsboro, BK, with Big had everybody rocking DK. Gav was the first dude with the CLK, and Bricks was getting shipped out of East LA. It's Brooklyn, where niggas' lives was tookin'. Rich cats got knocked and their wives was cookin'. Fort Greene and Hemlock, the fifth been cocked. We cried when they killed Lennox and Pop and Rock. Hey, yo.
This is Tiana Ray with Presents the Best TV, and this is our Artist Spotlight featuring My Son.
Know it is your boy My Song, chilling with Presents the Best TV. We out at this video shoot. Shout out to my boy Sadat Dot Iron Sheik. We doing what we doing. You know, always come through. Song is fire, brothers. We out here just shooting that. I got a project about to come out called Sell Hope. Crazy project. Look for it real soon. I promise I'm gonna change the game. You know, got a mixtape out right now called Gangsta But Woke As Fuck. It's fire. Got about 13 tracks on it. Go get that, download that right now. But the album is coming soon. Mini movie attached to it, Sell Hope. I promise you, it's gonna be legendary. It's gonna be classic. Keep your eyes open. We're dropping new music, new freestyles. If you didn't see that Flex freestyle with me and Flat Joe, go peep that. Classic, you know, that's what we're doing. We're trying to do everything epic, man. You see the new Sold Not For Sale hats. They out. The Soul ain't for sale, but they had it. Go on my website, order some. We got apparel, whatever you need, baby. Salute.
You think that the world is ending? I say it's a new beginning. Paper chasing is religion. Like it costs to pay attention, man. If you talking, you gon' miss it. Study law, signs and symbols. Youngin' picking up a pistol. Mess is fucking with his mental, man. Welcome to cold-blooded killing. Drug dealing, low-income living. Demons dwell all in they spirit. You hear my pain in these lyrics.
What's up, y'all? This is Meatloaf from Rockboy Choppers. We one of the hottest motorcycle movements on the East Coast. Right now, we at the DJ Magic Car and Bike Show. We organize this every year for the last 8 years. We put this shit together, you know what I'm saying? And it's a beautiful turnout. We do it for the kids, we do it for the community, and just to bring people together, you know what I'm saying? So, at the end of the day, we're just trying to take this somewhere else, you know what I'm saying? Somewhere crazy. This shit is a beautiful turnout, you know what I'm saying? Everybody out, you know what I'm saying? No problems. It's good to see us as an urban come together, you know what I'm saying? Just to put this out for everybody, you know? So, just look out for us, we're coming. The whole Rockboy movement, we got cars, motorcycles, trucks, everything, man. Believe me, we're coming. On top of that, we got a hot winning web series, Rockboy Empire. You can find us on YouTube under Rockboy Empire. Over 3 million views, everything. The realest shit, you could check on YouTube. So just look out for us. We're coming. We're taking over everything, you know? I appreciate what's going on with Best TV, you know what I'm saying, for reaching out, you know what I'm saying, footage for that. You know what I'm saying? Just keep doing what you're doing, man. We're here for you, you know? Just want to shout you out for that, all right?
This is Tiana Ray with Presents the Best TV, and this is our Artist Spotlight featuring Ja Dwella.
Let me take a seat real quick. So, my man, he didn't want to listen to me, right? So, this motherfucker is in the hood, Cuban on, Sky Dweller on. They try to book him for his watch. They try to serious, look. Nigga shot him in the hand. But what they didn't know.
Yeah, yeah, Present the Best TV. We live with the boy Ja Dwella. What's good, baby?
What's good, what's good, what's good? Two times.
Listen, see, you murdered that stage yesterday.
Oh, yeah, that performance was crazy. That performance was crazy with Casanova. Yeah, I liked that. For the Source.
Definitely. Doing it for Brooklyn.
Yeah, definitely doing it for Brooklyn with the Source 360 magazine. Loved it, loved it.
Definitely. So the two-time movement, was talk a little bit about what we could expect from it.
Oh, we got a lot of stuff coming. Well, Cass got a couple of new projects coming. I got some coming. Nah, I mean, I got See You Soon now. I just now did a joint to Get Back. And I got a next joint about to come out. Yeah, we working. We definitely working.
Listen, man, you already know what it is. It's Ja Dwella. You know, we got to stay focused on this movement. It looks serious. It looks like it's representing Brooklyn properly. Definitely, and we need that.
Definitely.
You know what? On our show, we like to say RP the Sucker MC. So we rocking with you, baby.
All right, RP the Sucker MCs. You already know. New York, we here. Brooklyn.
There it is. Stay up. Present the best.
Appreciate you, homie.
With real nigga all day, fuck what they all say. Still keep it thorough with my youngins in the hallway. Trapping on them dark blocks way before Broadway. Started with that bacon soda, whipped it up, oh yeah. Now I'm back out of jail, what's the update? Loaded up my bitcoins, I'm waiting for the update. If it don't hit now, fuck it, I'll be up late. Gotta send the trapper to the nearest.
Recording artist Q sent shockwaves through the music industry when he released his hit single, OG Bobby Johnson, and has records with Migos, Rich Homie Quan, Trey Songz, and much more. Now, a moment with Atlanta's own Q.
We here with the boy Q out of Atlanta. You heard him. You seen him. Let the people know what's good.
Hey, man. Q, man, the motherfucking dog checking in straight out of Atlanta, man. We out here fucking with core DJs in Houston, man. Just rock them motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? Fucking with the other artists, you know what I'm saying? Showing love down here with my nigga, my OG, my uncle, man. Bigger ranking. Fucking with Ron C, Tony Neal, the rest of the core DJs, you know what I'm saying? They've been supporting me since day one, man. Since them Bobby Johnson days.
Behind, boom, OG Bobby Johnson. OG Bobby Johnson. OG Bobby Johnson.
Them too much featuring Trey Songz, that young nigga featuring Migo, goddamn All Wave, DJ Scream, fucking Rich Nigga Problem, 2 Chainz, bro. The list go on, you know what I'm saying?
Working.
Been working, man, you know what I'm saying? I got a long-ass list. Long. Listen,
and you said the names you dropped was OGs in the game. Come on, man. Know what I mean? So you getting that kind of support, I mean, you know, your future is looking good.
Hey, man, you just, hey. Fuck with me, you got to fuck with them. You'll be a fuck nigga not to fuck with them.
Cause it's the best TV, 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 TV. Cause it's the best TV, 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 TV. Cause it's the best TV, 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 TV.